Kayla, and we're from the Star Factory. We'd like to say a big thank you to the City of Joondalup for providing us with this amazing opportunity to bring you dance in your lounge room or wherever you're dancing from today. So before we get started, can you make sure that you've got a nice safe dance space? So nothing you can knock over, no pets that you can trip over, and nothing you can knock over, because I don't think Mum and Dad would be too happy with that. Okay, we're going to start off with a bit of a warm-up first, and then we'll go into a dance. So up you get.
You go and count to four. One, two, three, four.
And then the next position, try and make it face this way, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're gonna go straight to the front. 1, with my hand over the top. 1, head up, drop. Yeah, that's fast. It goes boom, ha, down. Then we're gonna step our leg in, and we go click, click, and then open them behind you, yeah? Really stick your chest out, open arms behind you. Then step your leg out to the side, and your hands are gonna go on those hip bones at the front there, that really bony part there. Put them in, and then tuck your arms behind you. We're gonna do 2 hips, so bend, bend. Then your hands are gonna go, keep those fists, they're gonna go side, side, side. Okay, so it's like they're going across a tabletop, yes? And we're gonna go hip, hip, drop. Okay, good. Then from there, we're gonna do a turn. So what we're gonna do here is your arms are gonna go out and then come in. And they're gonna make a little puzzle in the middle, okay? That's the really key thing here. So we're gonna go out and up like this. Yes? Now we're gonna try and do it one more time without turning. So we go out and up. Good. Now try it with a turn. So we're gonna look that way, look at your hand, and then go and turn. Good. Then from there, step your leg out, your arms come behind you, then we bring everything together and in, and then up, and show me your muscles. I really want to see your muscles here. And then it repeats the same word in the song. We're going to go like a little bounce. You can pop this leg if it feels comfy. Pop, pop, yeah? Superhero. Then bend through, really bend those knees, and then we point our hand down, because it says down south. And south is generally down. Yeah? Good. From there, we go in, out. Arms are still on your hip bones. Then put one hand in the hip and one finger at the front. And we're going to say no, no. We go hip, hip, and then slowly in. Like, I'm so powerful, I know everything. Yes? Then this is the fun part. It's a little bit fast, but I think you can do it. Arms come here. We'll just do arms first. Arms go 1, 2, scoop. And 1, 2, scoop. And did you see how I lean a little bit when I do the scoop? Yes? Now from there, your legs are gonna go a little bounce, bounce like a boxer. Then you go scoop. And bounce, bounce, scoop. Yeah? So it really feels like a boxer. Then from here, you pull one hand across and the other hand across, and that one just stays here. And we're gonna jump our feet together. We go 1, 2, 3, hold. Good, then step your leg out. Yes, and this hand's gonna go shaky, shaky, shaky. Yeah, step the back, gasoline. Yeah, and from there, you point this thumb back and back. Like, ooh, there's gasoline and go, go. Good job. From there, your arms are gonna go scoop up. Yeah, it's a scoop up action. We do 1 and double, double, or 2. So only 1 double, and we bend. 1, and double, double. Then from here, it goes ooh, with the music. You're gonna put your hands on your cheek and go, and you're gonna jump your feet together. You go, wrong, and then down to out. Good. Then this is the fast part. You go up, punch up, twist to the side. You see how I turn my back foot in? And up, twist to the side. Really important you turn your back foot in because we don't want you to hurt your knees. Then we go reach out. Reach out. Then you're going to throw your arms across like this and jump your feet together. And they go, boom. Yes? Now from the side, my feet are up on demi-point. Boom. Okay? Good job. Let's try with the music. Okay, everybody, make sure you've had a really big drink of water. Then come on back because we're going to do the dance 3 times in a row now, okay? Caleb will do it with you all the time, but can you try and give the last go all by yourself? Let's give it a try. Pick your starting position and let's go.
I'm gonna go.
time. My name is Taylor. That's Kayla, and we're from the Star Factory. And thanks again for joining us for a little dance today. Bye.